Mes salons Fambulem, je suis DJ Litu, community ambassador en UK. As we all know, unfortunately, or fortunately, depends on how you look at, I don't able to come visit the site of the mudslide. Then nobody not tell you the impact, the real impact, the severity of this. Where you dinner the actual ground, where you don't see. My brother is in the sister. I'm sure say when I go see some of the pictures they were they post. But while I watch the video, I wanna see say this. Wait till we see in a picture, na internet, na television, nothing not compare. And also I've been lucky for drive go down Canigo today. When I one of the we take the final impact basically from where you come up from the hill now. That Canigo bridge we got way caught, we broke. That Canigo bridge day, we take the last off, we lost. People them, the loss of life then. The numbers them or the figures they would all receive. Now man-made figures. The real figure them, only Papa God and go know of the number of people that will die. Today, na January 6th, we will all know say na the dark day now we community, na Salon calendar. As we reflect and we remember with brothers and with sisters that we lost in life. And let we also take with them that we remember the victims of the mudslide. There were brothers and sisters that we may never know the exact number of people. We may never know the gravity. Mama, papa, pikin, brother, sister, children them. They will not die now. We not gonna ever get the exact figure. But the only thing me go appeal to me, Salon people, them, yeah, and then remember them in prayers every day if you can, or anytime you think about that.